Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't worry. Everything will be okay. You'll be fine.
I really appreciate it.
I told them I worked today, then I resigned.
That's okay.
I was at the hospital to see Dr. Ben, so I decided to visit Mary to give her the good news.
What news?
That I'll be her kidney donor. Dr. Ben told me.
You're going to do what?
Donate my kidney to Mary.
We talked about this severally, so you're still going through with it. Choma! You don't well know the consequence of what you are embarking on. This is suicide mission.
My mind is made up, IJ, and I'm sticking to my decision.
Listen to yourself. Listen to yourself, Choma. You're all I've got in this life. I love you, and I can't let you go through with this. This is total madness. You know all we've been through in life. Mama's dead. Mama's dead. Everything life threw at us to pull us down, we overcame. Why do you want to do this?
IJ. What do we live for in this world? No, tell me. Old man, die.
That can need my kidney to stay alive.
But I need you. I need you also. I do.
Recovering.
Yes, I'm getting better. Choma, I can't thank you enough for what you've done for me. I am so grateful. I owe my life to you. My God in heaven will reward you, bless you, and give you long life.
I don't have much life left, my dear. I have cancer, and it's terminal. I have just a few months to live.
Cancer? Choma, why didn't you say? Why didn't you tell me all this while about your illness?
I reached out to you because I couldn't let you die. I told Dr. Ben I wanted to help you. It wasn't an easy decision though. But when my kidney test came back as a matching donor, I knew it was fate. Now, I've come to see life for what it is. I've come to accept the things that I cannot change. I cannot change my condition, even with all the money I have in this world. But I'm glad I could change yours.
You've given me life's gift. I was at life's mercy. I lived my life counting my days, losing hope. But you gave all that back to me, Choma. I can't thank you enough. Thank you so much.